I say from a reggae deal is still a can't go wrong. Cause the rest of them come and they go, but reggae is here to stay. Good can done. Very good. Stay with reggae. Can't lose.
Yes, this is ska. Original and indigenous. The music of guitar, saxophone, trumpets, bass, and drums. These instruments are playing a monotonic grassroots rhythm. This beat has taken Jamaica by storm and is swiftly spreading to other parts of the world. Now, what is the authentic style of this new dance craze? Let's take a look-see, shall we? There are four basic steps to the ska. The first is to keep the beat with the upper half of the body. Step number three is once again very similar. Only the arms change. First right, then left, swing up and down in front of the body, finishing with the body beat when the right arm is in the air and then when the left arm is in the air.
When I went in, the ska was still in. And I tried to do the recording in the ska beat, but I just couldn't follow. The beat was just too fast for me. I guess maybe I was lazy, I don't know. And I asked Gladstone to slow it down.
Tell me about Chosen Few, the band, and how you got into reggae music.
Well, 1969, I left from America, went back to Jamaica, my hometown, my country, my birth. And I met these guys who were into reggae music. That time I didn't know nothing about reggae music. I left Jamaica when I was 9 years old. See? So when I came back from America and I went back to Jamaica, reggae was new to me. See? So when I met Bonnie Brown, Frank Spence, they were called the Federals at one time, with Scottman. So they wanted our next member to join the group as Chosen Few. So they heard me singing, I said, all right, come and join us. So I did my little thing with them, and that's how I joined Chosen Few from 1970, since then till now. Seeing?
Right.
That's how Chosen Few started with me. Before me, it was Busty Brown. And before Busty Brown was Scotty. Then Richie McDonald. Then came me to make the Chosen Few complete. So Busty Brown, me, Errol Brown, Bonnie Brown and Frank Spence was a Chosen Few.
Yeah, so reggae music, you know, has crossed over from the, you know, the cassette to the CD, LP, 45 records, now to the MP3, you know, the internet. How you see yourself, you know, distributing reggae music or getting reggae music out there today? Now that we have seen the disappearance of like the 45 from the record shops.
Well, you know what? Technology has moved up, has changed. Everything has changed because of technology. You have to move with the times of technology. We can't be, because we had the 45s and the CDs, not the CDs, and the cassette players and the 8-track and all that. That was then. This is now. So technology has moved up, so we have to move with the technology. See? Even with reggae music.
To 6 degrees in the shade. Real hot in the shade. 96 degrees in the shade. Real hot. Oh yes, in the shade. Degrees in the shade.
Thanks for the interview. So give me a talk about reggae music, my lad. Why you understand how you see the reggae music today and where you see it going in the future as far as the digital world is concerned with reggae music?
Well, as far as I know, you see reggae music, when you talk about reggae music, to this kind of international level now, where everything now change, you know? But reggae music is like a music where you're feeling at your bone, you see me? It's different from every other music. You have some music where go up, go down, side, all the way different round, but reggae music stay the same. Reggae music never change, you see me? Everybody love reggae music. You go Japan, England, Germany, anywhere you go up in the world, Spanish country, everywhere, the whole of them are playing reggae music. Because reggae music is just a different from any other music. When you hear that feel, you have to move, you have to dance, you see me? It have its own different sound, you see me? So it's like reggae music is not something where you go play with. Reggae music a serious thing, you see my lad? So when I'm gonna talk about reggae music, you must understand that reggae music is a cultural thing. And you see me? So we do it every time reggae rule all over the world. English said that.
When she caress my body, I like. When she romance me, I like.
What was your first tune?
When
you recorded your first tune?
My first tune was about 1977, 78. It was a look at the way with me and Pupa Tai and a tune and plan a family and better your life. Well, you never get much part, not a tune. That's a little small part then. And then we end up taking it from there.
Okay. And then later on, when was it? What you consider your first hit song?
Well, my in the world known, in fact, I'm a biggest hit. Biggest hit. The world known.
What year?
That was 83.
What's your view of exploitation of reggae music?
Back then, we young, I would just sell a record for the fun of it, because we love it. And we do it. So with a record for a producer, them that take a thing and them that carry it over, so I release it and them that release it in Jamaica, and then them that tell me say the song release. But thank God now we have the internet where them can, even if them do it, we know. But they would never used to know, because we never have nothing to tell it. But now we have the, if you ever see the amount of children me fine with me myself can't believe me record so much song, because when me record the song back in the days when me younger, what our producer said, he said no release, and the internet come show me say they release from them time, they long time. So now, we know. So they have to be careful when they do know, because we get wiser, we smarter. We now sign where we publishing and to nobody.
They would just say a reprise of the song, a revival of the tune by Italian artist actually coming out of Italy, called Alba Rosi. You want to tell us a little bit about that?
Well, I wasn't in the studio with them, but them got to the producer for the song, Rocky, and tell Rocky them now, no more do it over back. So Rocky just give them the vice, the original young lady advice, and them just do it over.
That's not
Vegas also do it over back. Me and Vegas do it over back too. The Pam Vegas new album out for drop now.
Awesome. So the song, after what? We're talking about almost 20 plus years.
Yeah, about 20, missing son of one. That song there about 29, 30, going on 30 years.
That's incredible. And people still, you still can go to the dance halls today and get the response like 20, 30 years ago. People
like
push up them on
yesterday.
That's an awesome thing.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, the power of reggae music again.
Good music. Reggae music is good music. And a boogie other music. Good music.
Righteous. Do you know why Japanese people love reggae music so much?
Then they not love the music. Just the beat, as them hear the beat, them want to dance. Can you imagine the words with dip on the beat? Them not love it. And the best thing them ever hear it, when it hit them, them feel no pain.
Wow.
Them have to love it. The best music.
I've been to
been to a lot of places, but my music played all over the world. All over. If you check it, me are the most underrated female in the reggae business, but they don't get a rating, you know. And I want to give a little secret, enough people know me the first female to get DJ of the year. I'm the first female to get a number one single. I'm the first female to get a number one album. That's why that make me the first lady. I'm sitting up for them and fight up about them and first lady. I'm me the first lady. I'm the slow to make them high.
Tell me what the hell you put in me to. Man, what the hell you put in me to.
Alright, you want to go on now. You see this song I will never do? That song your name original, brrrr. Alright, I'm never telling you what brrrr means. Enough people, enough all the young man don't even know what brrrr means, you know. You see tonight, I'm never telling you. Brrrr, hold on, listen. Brrrr is a Jamaican slang, okay? Alright, I'm never telling you what I'm going. You see all of the ladies them. I love to steal people, man. You see, if you come inside here with somebody else's man, and when you come in here, you buck up on him, woman, you just brrr. So run it. Reverend Badu. Big up. Rastu. Na-na-na-na-na. No, no. What a very good one. No, no. Na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na. No, no. No, no. Brrr, this is our name original. Brrr, everybody come and follow me. Say, brrr, this is our name original. Brrr, everybody come and me name, woman, if you love me, please let me know. But if you don't love me, let me go. Brrr, if you love me, please let me know. But if you don't love me, let me go. Brrr, because it's your shame, I'm Mario. Brrr, from me, let me never be Lazaro. Brrr, and everything with us, I'm my new now. Brrr, she won't come and hold on for me. Brrr, me a big give up on me for now. Brrr, from the one station, she won't go for me. Brrr, but if you don't come and tell me.
Well, for those who know me, hi. For those who don't, my name is Nada Ranks, the most handsome DJ from Kingston, Jamaica. Original Nanamin, Prince Charming, Chilling, Cooling, and Killing. You may know me from songs like Nanado, Nanananananananado, Nanananananananado, Nananananananananananananananananananananananananananananananananananananananananananananananananananananananananananananananananananananananananananananananananananananananananananananananananananananananananananananananananananananananananananananananananananananananananananananananananananananananananananananananananananananananananananananananananananananananananananananananananananananananananananananananananananananananananananananananananananananananananananananananananananananananananananananananananananananananananananananananananananananananananananananananananananananananananananananananananananananananananananananananananananananananananananananananananananananananananananananananananananananananananananananananananananananananananananananananananananananananananananananananananananananananananananananananananananananananananananananananananananananananananananananananananananananananananananananananananananananananananananananananananananananananananananananananananananananananananananananananananananananananananananananananananananananananananananananananananananananananananananananananananananananananananananananananananananananananananananananananananananananananananananananananananananananananananananananananananananananananananananananananananananananananananananananananananananananananananananananananananananananananananananananananananananananananananananananananananananananananananananananananananananananananananananananananananananananananananananananananananananananananananananan Brr. This is one of them original. Brr. Everybody come on. Yeah, hear me? It name woman, if you love me, please let me know. But if you don't love me, let me go now. Brr. Woman, if you love me, please let me know. But if you don't love me, let me go now. Yeah, man. Nada rounds. And guess what? Reggae kya done. When me say reggae kya done. When me say reggae kya done. And guess what? We out. All right.
So, introduce yourself.
Yeah, you don't know. It's Daquan. Yeah, you don't know for the ladies. You see what I mean? I said Daquan.
So what kind of, what's your style of music you're into now, Daquan?
Like right now, dance or reggae. You know, and a little R&B. You see what I'm saying?
Okay. And where people can find and get in touch with Daquan today?
Well, if you want Daquan, you don't know, you can go on Twitter. Daquan, J-A. D-Q-U-A-N-J-A. You see what I'm saying? At Daquan, J-A. You can link me up on Facebook. Facebook/1Daquan. You see where I come from? You can check out my videos then on YouTube. at DAIQUANTUBE, Daquan Tube, you see what I say? And you don't know, me still the performance, everything I go on, I'm shooting a video soon, everything I shot right now, you see what I'm saying? I'm just gonna hype life. Talent showcase, so you don't know the thing I shot right now. Whole heap of new music I come, whole heap of collaboration, everything. You see what I'm saying?
Blessed. Yeah, man. What reggae music is to you?
The reggae music coming like my wife, my kids, them. Everything to me. Because of the love of my life. Two things I love, you know. Love woman and reggae music, bad. My music bad. Like, I never leave it yet, not here. The age or young, old, I'm an inner in cars. I saw the thing go. Don't know.
Yeah.
Come back to reality, because that we are trying to right now. Like me, Tony Scrooge, Don't Beat, and all them people who were originally in the team. And you can see the crowd tonight, or the crowd applaud when them hear the original thing, because the people them really need to hear back some original thing. Because the jump up thing now work right now, you know? You know, we said the DJ there, we said the sound man there.
Sound man, okay.
And the radio man there.
Right.
They have to make it more specific, so.
Okay.
Them know who we attack. Because them not play the right thing, because them lead the thing from love to money. So from you can give them my money to play me truth, they don't care what it is, they might get paid for it. So the whole thing kind of watered down because the love and the time when we used to put my reggae music, you know, unite again. So all we can do is try to keep up the things here, we make them realize that they are straight. Because no care what I want, no new, they have to come back to the thing. You understand?
Foundation.
Every time. Hi, my name is Ras. You don't know, they put reggae good, can't done. I always say can't done. Can't John and it can't bun. So last year, I guide and protect it because I hit and run it. See?
Rastafari. So last year, I know.
Yeah,
give thanks.
No, this is not a Ranks, and the girl them not stop telling me thanks from Jamaica straight to Bronx. Original Mr. Brrr. And guess what? You can check me out on iTunes, eMusic, Rhapsody, Amazon.com, all electronic music store. Just type in NARDO, one word, RANKS, another word, two words, Nada Ranks, and you find me. Or if you can't do that, just Google me. It's happening, just like that.
Oh my God! Big up Scholar, you know. Big up Father Prince, you don't know. We don't forget Jamaica, man. We love Jamaica. Down in Jamaica.
Yeah, yeah.
Me mind the pan Jamaica.
Yeah.
That a city Jamaica.
Yeah, yeah.
Land out of me say water.
Yeah, yeah.
Me have me mother and me father.
Yeah, yeah.
That a dung in a Jamaica.
Yeah, yeah.
Every time me mind run pan Jamaica, me want send me money back a yard. Me lad. Every time me mind run pan Jamaica, me want send me money back a yard. Me lad. Me send one the Benz and the Honda Accord. One the villa me go build down a yard. The villa me a the most of a building garage. The man set up me one pack up at the yard. The Lexus and the Benz mass in a the garage. When me and me Reggie me ma move on the garage. Girl up a new big feathers and a new green massage. Down in a Jamaica.
Yeah, yeah.
Me mind the pan Jamaica.
Yeah, yeah.
But that a sweet sweet Jamaica.
Yeah, yeah.
Land a wood a me say water.
Yeah, yeah.
Me have me brother and me sister.
Yeah, yeah.
That a down in a Jamaica.
Yeah, yeah.
Me love me a man banana.
Yeah, yeah.
But that a sweet sweet Jamaica.
Yeah, yeah.
Every time me mind run pan Jamaica, me want send me money back a yard. Every time me member don't zip a follow me, so stay down and jiwa. Every time me member dream that to care for the girls, them work me like a slave. Every time me member out I and show the girls, them brand me as a whore. Once more, down in a Jamaica.
Yeah, yeah.
Me mind that pan Jamaica.
Yeah, yeah.
Like a CC Jamaica.
Yeah, yeah.
Land out of me say water.
Yeah, yeah.
With me a man banana.
Yeah.
Me tell the government me want space run on me yard. Flying and come straight from abroad. Me no want land a airport, want land up on me yard. Somewhere where me know me can pitch a Concorde. Down in a Jamaica.
Yeah.
CC Jamaica.
Yeah.
Yeah man, my girls them in a Jamaica, yeah. My girls them, they be in a the island, yeah. And big up all of me ghetto youths them. Not only Jamaican people too, you know, but right now, that's how me a record, that's how my family, here in a Jamaica. Me mind the pan Jamaica. that a city Jamaica. Land out of me say water. Every time me member Don River follow me, you so tear down and jiwala. Every time me member green that